Ladies and gentlemen, so this woman says that you should never tell your child that you can't afford something. I never really delve into the article because I know that ain't true. You understand? You should be able to tell your kids, we can't afford that. I'm not buying that. We're not getting that. You should absolutely tell your kids that. Yes, if it's something that you can't get, damn it, tell them we can. Hey, I ain't got it. That I grew up off of that. You understand? You go to the store, your mama, okay, I want a He-Man. I ain't got no He-Man money. I ain't got no Batman money. I came in here to pay this bill and we going to hell home. I ain't got none. That's exactly what we need. Some of y'all need that right now. Some of y'all need that voice in y'all head right now. Social media got y'all buying every damn thing that you know you can't afford. Worst thing could have ever happened to you was a damn credit card. Y'all just swiping. And you need somebody to say, I ain't got that, because your ass ain't got it. You need somebody to tell you, you ain't got that. You need to put that back. That's right. You ain't got to buy no new lingerie. A man don't give a damn about no lingerie. You ain't got to buy no new candles. Just clean your house. That's what you need to do. Your house will smell better if you clean. You know, you got scented candles and dirt. You understand? Nobody care about your scented candles if you got roaches. That's obsolete. They don't matter. You're buying stuff you ain't got no business. You need to tell your kids, we can't afford that. So they can already get in their mind, you ain't going to get everything you want. Raising those spoiled-ass kids. Be damn if I go broke because my child wants something. And I ain't going to tell you I can't afford it. We can't afford it. I want a pony. I ain't where you going to put it. I ain't put, where we, your ass live in the projects. Where you putting the damn horse? Can't afford it.